Jesus.
Well, let me turn this down a little bit. I gotta turn myself up a little higher. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with more SD Gundam G Generation Cross Rays, and quite a bit has happened since the last time I played this game, which I believe was last week. So first let me just show you everything that's changed, because I got quite a few units. So I unlocked several pilots, Master Asia, Duo Maxwell, who's the original, you know, Gundam Deathsight. I unlocked Gundam Deathsight as well. The Phoenix Gundam that I had, I developed it into a full power Gundam, because in this game, when you level up a Gundam to a certain point, you can develop it into a different Gundam, you know, almost like an evolution. And I changed it into the Phoenix Gundam full power. The Gundam, I don't remember what she had. I think she had like a Strike Freedom Gundam. And then I developed into a Strike Freedom Gundam Meteor. Then it went into an Infinite Justice Gundam Meteor, and then I switched it back to the regular Infinite Justice Gundam. I unlocked the Versago Chestbreaker, unlocked Shangia Frost, I unlocked the Astron Hermit Crab, Master Gundam, Burning Gundam, Domon Kashu from G Gundam as well. I think I had Quatre Winner from Zero already in there. Dark Hound. I got the M1A Ashtray because I'm trying to develop it into into whatever it is. But this is like a Gundam that has an underwater capability. The Ashtray Gold Frame Amaterasu that I had, I developed it into the Gold Ashtray Frame Amatsumina, and I can upgrade it into the Blitz Gundam, but I don't want to do that. I feel like I'm gonna do myself a disservice because it's weaker, but it probably has a higher potential. You know, it has a lot of good abilities, but I think I'm gonna leave it at that. Plus, it's atmospheric, so I don't have to use SFS to make it fly. I can't develop the Gundam Novell into anything, but I think this is like a final form of it or whatever. Lord Ashtray Omega, I don't think I can develop that into anything else. The Dark Hound, can't develop that into anything else. The Age 3 Normal, can't develop that into anything else. Rising Gundam, I can't develop that into anything at the moment. Most of the Gundams that I'm trying to develop, because I can actually develop one of my Destiny Gundams into the Tall Geese, and I had an option to exchange one of them into, I think, the Tall Geese version 2. I actually got one I can exchange into, what was it? It was one I could exchange into Barbados, his final form, his fourth form, from Iron-Blooded Orphans. I can't remember which one. I think it's the one I sent on a mission. I can exchange this as well. Gundam, okay. Let's see, Burning Gundam got some options. Raider Gundam, Gundam Exia. See, this is right here. See, this is nasty. I like this. If I can get my money up enough, I'm gonna just buy another Burning Gundam, and I'm gonna exchange it for one of these, because this is crazy. So get Burning Gundam, get into level 9. You'll be able to exchange this one of these, because I want this Gundam Ixia, which I know but I'll be able to develop that into some. But this Camaris has my attention only because of that unique ability, where it takes 3,500 less damage from beam weapons. So I definitely want that. Raider Gundam, I can't remember who piloted this. Can definitely develop it into this a sepulpius or whatever the hell. It's be all around. So we're gonna go to the next story, which is a sorrowful battle. Which if we look at the stage flow, it's a ground and atmospheric battle. So this is good. This is only ground and atmospheric. Yeah, I was doing hard missions on the last one, so we're gonna just go normal this time. I ain't trying to kill myself.
Colony を盾に取るという大勢の巧妙な作戦により、ガンダムたちが敗北を喫した頃、レディアンが出席するパーティーの情報を聞きつけたリリーだが。
I mean, just the part.
Scotchmoniat, oh. Deny. Nina Dorio, not
the Coconi. What does a man a cataki? Hey, Colonel, I
have to say, Colonel, I have
to say, Colonel, I have to say,
Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, Colonel, I have to say, One month after Hero Yui's self-destruction, saved the cusp of death by Troa, Hero now traveled the world seeking judgment from Field Marshal Noventa's relatives for an unintended murder. As the family to put you on trial for your fatal blunder, thorough isn't the word for what you are, for what you do, Hero Yui. This is the only way I know. Follow your heart, is that it? I wouldn't have thought that sounded like you, but now that I think about it, it fits perfectly. You're an odd guy. Hero presented his crimes before the world and waiting for the verdict. But the verdict he craved never came, no matter how far he chased it. Sorrowful battle. Outskirts of Bremen, Rockefeller Foundation Hall. These. What's the matter? These are mobile suits at the display of Leos. The core suits of both the Alliance and the Oz. But why would the Foundation put so many of their focus on mobile suits? Well, humans have fear of our machines, a fear of them almost as great as their desire for them. Maybe it's that waging war and something walking on two legs is more human than pushing buttons and turning switches. There's no right way to murder. Lives would be pawns on the board if there were. The honest way to live in war is to seek reckless death. True. Miss Felina? Yes. You're going to find people who murdered Mr. Darlian and ruined your country in that building. Today you'll have to, I understand. As the ruler, I will ensure actions do not bring shame upon the pacifist country or the Saint Kingdom. Funds, all that aid given to the Alliance in the past for the sake of world peace, all that effort expended by us for the sake of that peace. Suddenly they spoke of talking their way to peace. The earth is awash in conflict, and the Earth is awash in conflict that none could talk through. The system of, a system of control, is that not what humanity needs? And it is our rule that will make it possible. That is the way we preserve peace. The world has fallen to depraved ideas of equality and freedom. The time has come for us to take the lead again. I can't believe this is how Oz tries to take over the world. The Rockefeller Foundation, to obviously make sure to keep their intentions secret while they were hidden within the Alliance. And if the Alliance couldn't bring peace to the world, well, Oz decided to reveal their true purpose. And that was to keep the war going, wasn't it? The entire House of Cards falls if they can't keep winning. The whole thing works because the victor reaps the rewards. The old system fell in a revolt against the poverty caused by bad leadership. It's likely that the nation playing host to the Foundation want to continue to wage war without risk of losing. This makes the Oz indispensable to a powerful mobile suit fleet. The Gundams will defeat the Oz. The Oz view the Gundams' power as a threat, which is why they opted to silence the Gundams with a direct attack on the colonies. Rockefellers want to get rid of the Gundams as quickly as possible. I suppose they can't grasp why a hero would throw away his life to save people. Then, when they want control at the expense of anything and everything. Would not like to introduce the man who vanquished the Alliance, the Oz's gallant knight in a fight for peace across the world, the member of the Foundation, commander of the Oz Trees, Crew Sharinda, Granada. Some among you might believe the sheer power, the sheer might of the mobile suit is too much for the sake of control. But to control is to dominate. One could even say it's excessive. I would, however, invite you to think of it as a means to keep a man's appetite in check. It was God who freed humanity from his pastures, and we need now is a system higher than the Most High. Even he could not have predicted a world of war without end. And he is almost assuredly with us. And you're wrong, completely and totally wrong. And the Gundams will come and fight, come and right that wrong. There'll be the rage of all those crushed by your empty words. And you are. Mr. Elena, stop this. No, I'm not done yet. Please, I'm begging you. This won't solve anything. Well said, Captain Noy. Forgive me, Your Excellency. I'll be going now. Well, Trees, care to explain? My apologies. She's the younger sister of a friend. And what was she blathering on about? I believe she sees quite clearly how anxious we are about the Gundams. She needs us to be confident. About the Gundams? Zex Marquise, was it? Skilled though he may be, you've given that pilot entirely too much freedom. By which you mean, the mobile suits from the colonies, one self-destructed and now he's repairing it at Victoria. Repairing a Gundam that could soon pose a threat to us is sheer lunacy. It should be destroyed as a message to the colonies. Hear you loud and clear. If the Foundation so wishes, I shall tell him to destroy the Gundams. So the whispers of the Gundam have reached us on floor. Yes, that means that the blow they dealt to the Oz must have been pretty serious. His Excellency did object, mind you. But there are no opposing orders from on high. So you'll agree to destroy the Gundam? How's Relena? She's certainly lively. Her guards are hardly up. Can hardly keep up. How much did she know? She found out a bit of the story when her adoptive father passed. I've let her know that you're a soldier from the Saint Kingdom, one she can trust, and that you're alone. And you alone were there when the Gundam 01 self-destructed. That you're working on rebuilding it, and now she believes that the pilot, that Hero Yui, is still alive. So our pilot's name is Hero Yui. She seems to have some connection with them, just like you. I understand. Thank you for your report, Noy. Would you like to see Mr. Lane? See, that's all. How can I show my face? Me, Zex Marquise de Oz, me with the past soaked in blood. Beating himself up. Unfortunately, I was not able to confirm the status of the pilot who self-destructed in Siberia. I see. I attempted to make contact with the pilot who fought as Colonel Zex, but I haven't been able to, as he's far away from Lake Victoria at the moment. So you can't tell me anything? No, I would. I'll have to say he's been acting strangely. Strangely? Yes, ma'am. After the fight in Siberia, Colonel Zex put in for a large shipment of Gundanium alloy in space, and he means to use it to repair a Gundam. I know the Oz Command found out about it. That's why they had to destroy it. No, we got intel that leads us to believe that it was a decoy that they destroyed. A decoy. It looks as if the amount of alloy that he ordered was enough to build two Gundams. So he used one to make the decoy he destroyed and the rest to repair the original. Seems likely. Why would he go that far for a Gundam? It might be trying to settle things. He's that sort of person. And you know him, this Colonel Zex. He was a hero in the peace crafts, and there's no end to the stories about him. I see. So he'd be able to tell me what hero if he'd be able to tell me about hero if I could just get to talk to him. In that case, there's something else, someone else looking for hero Yui. Who is it? Miss Noventa. Noventa? Yes, he was the Alliance's high commander, the wife of Field Marshal Noventa. He was struck down by another Gundam in New Edwards. It had the look of the Oz covert operations. Get me in contact with her immediately. Yes, ma'am, right away. Where are you? Where are you? Make sure I take any time getting to that match. This is the last of them. Feeling better? I wish it felt that easy. Apologize all you want. Murdering a pacifist is unforgivable. Saying the Oz sprung a trap on you, it's fishy. Can't say I don't get it, though. Letting the family of the man you killed decide your fate. That's what I want to do. Well, you keep doing it, and then you'll find someone eventually. I hear you. Sorry to drag you along. I'm sweating. Now then, can't take a mobile suit over land. What about a boat? I got one in mind. It'll stick out like a sore thumb here. That was spell trouble. You should use my transport. Who are you? You really are alive. This is my first time meeting you like this. I'm Luzeria Norm. I serve Colonel Zex. You with him? He's the pilot you fought in Siberia. You better not expect us to go quietly. He says he wants to meet you. Meet us? So that he can plug us for information? Please don't get me wrong. The Colonel wants to meet you as a fellow pilot, not as a soldier of the Oz. His fondest wish is to fight you again. He going for a battle sounds like a real man, this Zex guy. Believe it or not, it's your choice. So where is he? You're falling for this? He's not the type to set a trap. Mm-hmm. So where are we headed? The Antarctic. A mobile suit battle on the icing? It's the only place there won't be witnesses. My suit might come in handy then. Troa? It's no problem. I'm sure you'll be able to pilot it well. Relena, we just received word from Miss Noventa. She sent a letter. A letter for her? Yes, ma'am. She'd like you to deliver it. Deliver it. But to who? The address is to one Mr. Hiro Yui. To Hiro? He's alive. I knew he was alive. And we've been able to pinpoint the Colonel's location. He's in Antarctica at the Barclays base. Antarctica. And that means Hiro's there too. We need to get there. Yes, ma'am. I'll get a high-speed plane ready. So he is alive. Antarctica Barclays base. Colonel Zex, I've brought Hiro Yui and Troa Barton. Good work, I'm Zex Marquise. Shall we shake hands or something? No need. Hiro Yui, the leader of the United Colonies, wasn't it? Is that your real name? Why don't you tell me your real name? Pardon me, it's not as if we had need for names before. I've tried to be as accommodating as we can. Don't be afraid to make yourself at home. You got my mobile suit? Do you like it? The O-1 completely restored. The only thing left is to tune its controls. We need to start tomorrow morning. Very well. Here are Yui. And is there something you'd like to tell the Colonel? Oh, I'll thank him the only way I know how. I will kill him. That's how I show gratitude. That's fine by me. This fight is the only thing standing between him and protecting the colonies. I'm just another stop on the road. This fight, Zex, is not just you. Heroes also have no intention of dying. No one, this is going to be a long one. I do hope there won't be any interruptions. You just leave it to me. I'll keep the resistance from tracking us down. No, it's the Peacecraft girl I'm worried about. No, not worried. It's that Miss Relena that's important to you. You fight your best is to protect her. I hope that's true. Who are you? Are you ready? No problem here. I see. You're using the 03, not the 01. You must think of a soft touch. We're more alike than you think. Time to finish what we started in Siberia. Thing does this. There's something funny going on. Somebody gonna interrupt, so I better not. I better not expend too much energy. I can expect both of us to die fighting like this. Elena? Elena, is that really you? I got a letter for you. Stay out of the way. It will tell you what you can do with your life. You have to read this letter. Princess, you need to get back. I have a subordinate that I need to avenge. You must be Zex Marquis. I order you in the name of the Peacecraft. You'll stand down this instant. Princess Relena, you've grown stronger. True daughter of the Peacecraft, this is how it should be. Dirty tricks, foul play. It's all fair in war. Miss Relena, stop this. Miss Nolan, I was wrong about you. I thought you had a sense of honor. I think you just stand there and watch what sort of duel is this. They're trying to kill each other. That's correct. Some might think less of them for it, but I have faith in the Colonel. What he's attempting can't be done with words. Suit yourself, hero. You need to take him out. Joining a bunch of cowards like Oz, he's a stain on the kingdom. Kill him for all I care. He works for Oz. It's true, but it's a grave mistake on his part. And I can't pretend that he did it for the love of the kingdom. But no matter what fate brought you together, You should never ever go as far as to wish death upon your elder brother. Brother, he's my brother. He swore to take vengeance against the Alliance ever since they destroyed the kingdom. And he joined the Oz in hopes of getting close to them. He put the mask of Zex Marquise. Hero follows his heart. It's exactly the sort of attitude Zex wants to carry into the battle. And gladly give his life for the love of the Saint Kingdom and the Peacecrafts. Listen, I promise I'll keep believing. I'll have faith in what he's trying to do. I want to be with him when he finds him. Fond of him, aren't you? Yes, I love him. Then please be there to watch over him always. I don't know if I can manage. This colonel has a tendency to go overboard. I guess it's his blood in his veins. Picking up multiple offensive transports approaching, we think it might be a reconnaissance. How many are there? 30 confirmed, a large squadron. So they did come. You hear that, hero? You use X. 30 units. That makes for 100 Ares units. 30 for each of us. Easy pickings, right? Goes without saying. No, wait, I'll draw them away. Zex? Colonel Zex, we're ready to go. Then take Relania and get out of here. I'll attract the team once you've gotten away. Then I'll fight too. No, and I'm going to protect the future of the Saint Kingdom. I need you to let me. Zex, I understand. Just stay safe. I'll get Miss Relania to a safe zone. I don't care how it happened. I'm just glad they start fighting. Let's get going. Zex Marquise, he's a tough one to handle. Damn. So strong to live on, Elena. Now then, let's get started. I was gonna say, they're not gonna actually have me play this. Command's going dark. We need to leave. Needs to lead too. Hurry. The enemy's approaching. Bunch of Virgo units. Alliance soldiers, hear me. I ask that you spare us any attempts at resistance. We of the Oz come to bring peace to outer space now. Let us find the new dawn together. Taurus domes are fully operational. Not just operational, they're spectacular. Is that right? Well then, Taurus domes back to the bulge. What about your guard now? The colonists view mobile suits as the enemy. I'll be operating alone today. Yes, ma'am, deactivating mobile domes, returning to the bulge. What about those Virgo units? The residents of space deserve freedom. We felt the sting of the Alliance whip for too long, but that chapter has come to a close. We've turned a new page of life and liberty for the people of space, and we will lend you our strength to achieve it. Let us join hands, join with the Oz, the keepers of peace. Death, Scythe, and Sandrock. So you're telling me the Oz would just do anything to get the colonies under their thumb? That's right, and this is the worst option possible. They'd meet resistance if they tried to force it, but they've come to save us. The colonies will roll out the carpet. You do have a lot of glass half full types in space, and they're not going to pick up on Oz's tricks. I think we need to get back to space, us and our Gundams. The Gundams are made for the colonists, and they're the only ones standing between, and we're the only ones standing between them and Oz's schemes. Right, so how do we get up there? We can't have everybody knowing what we're up to. No, I think that's what we should go for. The Oz is not the type to be able to use the colonies as a shield if they're using peace as a pretense to take them over. what if they just tried to drop the act? Then the colonies learn exactly what who they're dealing with. But today, Oz doesn't want to get to go that route. I gotcha. So we're still in a fight. Let's get our butts back in space. The Unleaf appears to be a Gundam manufacturing colony or colony D-13087 and managed to capture one of its engineers. Well done. Take him to the cell immediately. I didn't put my phone on the charger. Take him to the cell immediately. Yes, ma'am. This is the man? Ah, yes, the ringleader shows her face. We found external blocks capable of producing mobile suits under the armament factory, ma'am. They've been demolished, destroying the evidence, were you? They managed to erase the data too, ma'am. So you're the man behind the Gundams? I think you dropped your manners. Aw, dang. I can't say that I am. At least I'm not four of them. What's that supposed to mean? That I'd already made the best one? What need would I have for four variants? You're telling me you only made one? I did, a masterpiece called Gundam Death Scythe. It's serendipity. The Alliance put a halt to any transit or communication between colonies. I only made the one. A coincidence, you say five Gundams out there and somehow a coincidence. Lady Yun, we received a message from Earth. Gundams 2 and 4 have launched an attack against the base of Singapore. Coming home at last. Singapore Spaceport Base. This is no joke. This isn't going to be easy. We don't have a choice. We need to get their mobile suits. HLV launched into space. Let's just get through it. Sometimes you have to. We're fighting to let our friends know. To let everyone know. Come on. Once they see us, they'll know we all need to get back into space. It's out there waiting for us. Okay then. Let's just get to the target area for now. Right. Sorting team. Spaces are A. See, I don't need them. Spaces B. Anything else to do, though? We'll be right back. this up based on convenience. I need to get Ashtray up to level, so. Clear the stage after Alan Beasley piloting Mobile Gundam Sword Air at least once on the map. I don't have a she's. Okay, I'm just asked out right now because she's. I'm gonna have to go back and redo this because she's actually on dispatch. Can do. Damn, three turns? They're pushing it. And we're basically going to have to do a football formation just to get them to it. Put him in a position after that. two more up here. We gotta clean this thing up, but we're gonna clean it up.
それ今が好機各々心して書かれよ貸し一つだぜはい師匠消し炭にしてやれよしわしが師匠として手本を見せてくれる
It's just one turn. We can barrel through there. This is gonna take forever.
Thank you.
trying to keep away from. I want certain other Gundams to kill those so they can level up. Burning them. Dude, this ain't the end of the fight, I'm pretty sure. They got a way up. I could have used him to move. Finally, okay. It's time to show the world who we are. The colony is a very deep. We reached a decision. As I speak, the mobile suits called Gundams on Earth engaging in a destructive act against the odds. We of Area D want nothing to do with these Gundams. If these Gundams hope to make an enemy, the odds are declared that they have a fight as well. The odds is both fair and just, and issues between us are dealt with immediately. We can only hope that this fight spells the end of these Gundams, and I ask that the colonies in all areas stand with us in our declaration. Holy crap, the colonies? I knew it, but I didn't want to believe it. It's fine, Duo. We made the trip to Earth alone. We don't need the colonies to understand right away. All we need is a few friends on our side. Shenlong, there we go. That's because we are doing the right thing. We are right. We are. Who's that? And what happens if you're right, but you're weak? No wonder you two came up short here. Let the survivors take care of the rest. Oh, leave that to who? That's the spirit. It's going to be hard to get any sympathy if we fall here. What'd you say? Got it. Looks like Hero and Tro are destroying the other space station. So they noticed. We got the message out. Enough standing around. Annihilate the enemy before they take out the HOV. We got it. Let's take them out together. Oh, they just cheated me out of that, dude. I did not want to finalize that. I hate when this damn thing does this. Sometimes my controller just like blips and then like. Attack.
swinging, didn't you? Never thought you'd get here. So the gang's back together. Didn't put much effort into that fight, did you? Hard to do with a full plate. Well, at any rate, 15 years to think we managed to make a Gundam. It's been quite a while. I expected we're in for quite the chat, indeed. The odds they'll have a joy in having us and letting us live. Nor the pilots. Sorry for waiting.